Well, good morning, YouTube. All right, guys, it is Friday morning here at the Speedway. It's a little bit after 9. We've just got everything all opened up, and bikes are pulling in, but nobody in line. That's the first time this week we've not had a customer pretty much right off of the bat. But you know what? I'm okay with it. As much as I want to do another great day and get sales, we can't go backwards from here, and so far it's been a very good show. So we'll see what we can get. Maybe we'll get a little bit more, and weather's beautiful. I'd imagine at some point we'll get busy. All right, guys, we got our first job for the morning. Chip jumps right on it right away.
Whatever, we've got it all.
right, guys, I was going walking around a little bit, getting some video for you, and a few more bikes that pulled up, so Kate had to call me to come back to work.
Yes, yes, yes. Keep that gas. A little bebop, a little bebop.
Hey guys, about 1:30 in the afternoon now, and although we had a slow start to the morning, for the last 2 hours or so we've been relatively steady, with a steady flow coming in, never in the weeds, just a good steady flow, one after the next or two at a time. All right, it's about 2:45 now, and we've got the last round of motorcycles up on the lifts. Chip's just finishing up on two, the Indian. We haven't even started yet, but we're just getting ready to. We have officially beat sales for today as compared to last year, but not that it mattered because we've already been up for 2 days now. So still another good day, can't complain. We did have a little bit of threat of rain for a little bit, came in, but it kind of sprinkled a little bit, then it went away. So hopefully it won't come back. All right, just about 4 p.m. now, and we're just about caught up. We just finished up these two motorcycles here, and Chip is just now starting this black one, but it's just a simple oil change. It shouldn't take too awfully long. The weather has held out. Like I said, we had the threat of rain, but it looks like it got scared away. It's about 5 o'clock now, and we slowed down, we got caught up. Chip actually went and took a break, and then we got one more in. It's like, you know what, I'll let Chip take a break and I'll do this one. And then three more showed up. This guy here with the chopper, he was just needed a bolt for his kickstand, so we threw it up on the lift because he couldn't put it on the side stand, trying to find him a bolt out of my miscellaneous bolt bin. And we found one, and then he's like, you do oil changes here? I'm like, yeah, that's what we're here for. So he said, do it all. And then while we're doing it, got three more holding at these two here and a Royal Enfield up the way. So yeah, another rush right at 5 p.m. All right, guys, and this bike is actually one of our past customers. We put these Lovejugs on for them back in Sturgis last year, but he saw the recent videos where he put the chrome face plates on the flat blacks. He thought that would look good with his gloss black as well. So we're actually going to uninstall the Lovejugs, change out his face plates for some chrome ones, and then reinstall them. You guys leave a comment below which one you think looks best.
That's what we have.
I got it.
Okay. Tell us when.
Welcome. Oh yeah, tell us
when.
Whenever you're ready,
ever
recording.
Welcome to Bike Week, baby!
Guys, here we go. Chrome face plates, gloss black bodies. What do you think? Leave a comment down below which look better. The combination look or the contrast look, I guess, or did you like it when they were all black? All right, guys, and there goes Ruben, our last customer for the night. So it is 7 p.m. and we're finally done. So yeah, we're closing things down. I don't know whether we're gonna go get dinner or we're gonna go up to the Weirs. I don't know what we're doing just yet, but we're gonna do something. But anyway, the work day is done. I haven't looked at the total numbers yet, but I know that we beat our sales from last year on this day hours and hours ago. So I don't think it was a good of a numbers day as yesterday, just because there were less Lovejug sales. We've probably worked on every bit as many motorcycles. But with the Lovejug sales having that higher price point, they put that number higher. But it was still a good day. I mean, I wasn't sure what we were going to get, but it was good. All right, guys, and with the sweet sound of motorcycles going around the track, we are gonna go ahead and close this video. So we're trying to decide what we're doing for dinner or going down to Weir's, but no matter what, the day is done for business for us. So it's gonna be done here. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And until the next time I see you, keep those engines running.